Irish men and Irish women, in the name of God and of the dead generations from which she receives her old tradition of nationhood, Ireland, through us, summons her children to her flag and strikes for her freedom.
In the service, the ideals, and the vision of the great leaders buried in this place, we find the inspiration from our modern republic as relevant today as it ever was.